you know, lights, pit road, lights, pit road, lights, pit road. And spotters are a big part of it, kind of telling you where the guys are at around you that you're coming down pit road with. You know, they're before you, after you, obviously they're before you, you're paying more attention to them. And you're not focusing as much on your light as not running them over on pit road. So it's a combo, though. I mean, the guy in the roof's got to be doing a good job telling you what's going on. And then leaving the box, you know, it's on the crew chief and the driver. I mean, you got to be paying attention in the box and even paying attention to stop and kind of watching and see guys who are leaving around you and judge it well to where you're not causing too much of an issue.
You've, you know, obviously one of your team owners is, you know, Jimmy Johnson, who's had a lot of success here. Were you able to get any notes and input on, you know, how to get around the track from him and everything that you had wanted to learn from before?
Yeah, I mean, I've talked to Jimmy in the past about Martinsville. It's just changed so much with this car. I don't think that, unfortunately, much applies anymore. It's so different now. And yeah, I wish it was still similar. I think he's one of the best here, right? And I wish I could have picked his brain more on it. But with this car, it's just changed too much.
Do you think this car has improved the short track racing with the modifications they've had to the package? Or is there any more you're looking to get from it based off of Richmond?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's kind of kept it the same. I think we've learned a lot. I think we've got a direction to go at least now. But, you know, I don't think what we have right now is any better. I think it's similar. But I do think we learned at least what it does and kind of a way to the future of how we can get it better. So there's some stuff in the works and some stuff to work on aero-wise that will help. But that's because of this package. So hopefully, hopefully next year, I think we'll have a good way of improving more.
All right, thank you.
This is Austin Dillon, driver of the Bass Pro Shops Chevrolet. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, check out one of those two videos beside me. Visit frontstretch.com for more racing content.